Welcome back to Let's Play Daggerfall Unity Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Gonna run back in here really quick. There'll be a bit of the episode here that's not blind. Because it was killing me and I found out a way to get past that wall. So let's see if I can easily find my way back. It's just a little trick to it. From here, we go down here, past our friend. I wish I could heal him. Poor guy's suffering with 3 hit points, standing around. Mm-hmm. This way. You're an orc. So here's the wall. When we use this, it also moves the wall. Ta-da! Oops. I didn't realize it would go higher. Wait. Which side? It's the other way. Oh, I messed up. The wall's gonna be back, isn't it? Whoa! Stinkers? I kind of don't want to get up and be a sitting duck for these people. Finally got one. Your turn. Here you go. Oops. Going up, maternity, housewares, etc. The wall's still gone, I noticed that. Spider's venom, lich dust, werewolf, and giant's blood, small scorpion stinger, griffin's feather, green berries northern, green leaves southern, twigs southern, and my one arrow. Oh, that was the battle mage, right? Oh, they're both battle mages. More giant's blood, basilisk high, small scorpion stinger, red flower, southern bamboo. Alright, so in here is all kinds of goodies. And I think if we had come here first, instead of encountering Lord Woodborne first, his diary would be here, and then we'd have a chance to expose him to the world, more or less. 312 gold, snake venom, giant scorpion stinger. Yeah, but alas, I'm playing this blind, so I didn't know anywhere to go in this dungeon. We just happened to run into him because it was easier. It wasn't hidden behind a wall. 650 gold, ectoplasm, ghoul's tongue, mummy wrappings, clover, and 2 root bulb northerns. What a bargain. 676 gold, small scorpion stinger, mummy wrappings. Looks like a root. 741 gold, griffin's feather, yellow flowers northern, greenberry southern, black poppy, twig southern, and an icon. And 260 gold and a clover, and I don't want the cloak. That's it. Cool. I wonder if I still have the, because I might have undone it. Not sure. I escaped out. As far as the, the recall. Nope. Okay. That reset it. We can go back. It's no big deal. Wait a second. Is this the same floor? I came from the other... I came from there, right? Somewhere, but definitely don't see him. Is it this way? No. I think I came from here. No, I didn't. I didn't come from any of that, that's for sure. Maybe it is up that ramp. It is. I'm pretty sure of it. Where else could it be? Or stairs. Oh yes, thank you, my friend. Good luck to you. Now we just follow this around all the way south, I think. Almost there, right? Yep. Ta-da! And good luck to you as well. So, we head back to, well, I was going to say the city, but not Wayrest City. They don't like me. They hate me in Wayrest, so we'll go, Where should we go? How about Kambria? Kambria in Kambria. Boop. I owe money. You come across a group of people resting. Less than 3 months in Phrygius. Ah, yes. Adventurer types. I can't wait to get back to Oxwick, have a nice mug of ale at the Beaver and Hedgehog, and then fall asleep. Well, sounds like you got your night planned out. Oxwick, mug of ale, Beaver and Hedgehog. Is that the same thing this guy said? Whoops. What about you? We were just at the ruins of the Ashesley cabin. Still recovering from the fight, but we got some pretty good loot. Ah, then I must kill you and get your loot. Did I hear Halt? Could have sworn I heard a single Halt utterance. I'm a common citizen, no. I'm nothing to worry about. It plagues my dreams. Halt! Halt! Alright, so, have I been here before? Evidently I have. Well, I don't have that much amenities. But what I really want to do is go to the Mage's Guild. So this is a shop right here. A general store. Adequate construction. Okay, that's good. Oh, this place looks different. Oh, you repair items as well. Hold on. I have to make you like me more. But, well, that can stay on. Take off my magic. The reason why, I mean, I've shown this before, but for anyone not knowing, that's in a used condition. That's in a worn condition. I'll make another mithril left pauldron. So only does it give us plus 21 to armor rating, which is standard for Daedric. It also strengthens armor and have permanent strength boost. Well, permanent from whenever I'm wearing it. But I get a bad rep with merchants and commoners. That's how we get the price down, and we were able to put both of those. I'm not even sure if you can put two enchantments on one thing. We're gonna find out without putting negatives. So anyway, I take this off, and now I'm a normal person. I'm probably better than normal because I have on the mask of Clavicus Vile. So repair my worn dagger. These things never become unnew. And the Daedric helm I just got. Is that expensive? I'm not sure. 170 gold. Might have been cheaper getting it repaired at a smith. I assume we're waiting for some letter or something to be delivered to us. Something like that. So while we're waiting for that, we'll... Queen of the Kingdom of Rayrest. Ever ready? Talk to her. Okay, so we can also sell things. Alright, I have to identify these things. Alright, we don't know what they do. I'll buy books, but I want those books. You know, I want to sell this stuff at a smithy, actually. Thanks for the fix. It's another general store. Actually, let me check in here. See if he's got anything. Anything good to buy. Oh my god, this is a new book. This is a new book was added to I suppose it's called Born in Wood. Not can I buy it? One gold piece. I can sell for no less than one gold pieces. That makes sense because we do not have half gold pieces. I like that they made it really, really affordable. I think there's two books, from what I understand. I'm not going to read it all now, but this was added by, I want to say Michael Kirkbride, but hold on one moment. I had heard this was added, and you can't find it until you deal with Lord Woodborne in one way or another, which we have just done. Sorry, sorry. Not Michael Kirkbride. Ted Peterson. Very sorry. I don't know either of you personally, so I'll get it mixed up. So yeah, it was added. He's, one of the original people working on Daggerfall. So, yeah, I look forward to reading this by Lord Woodborne. Pretty cool. And Brief History of the Empire Part 4. What color is the book? It's a brown book. Alright, so let's see if I might have it. So but I don't think I do. We're buying Zaya Part 6. Biography of Baron Zaya, Part 3. Real, Part 5. History of the Empire, Part 2. 3. I don't have one, though, huh? Well, let's keep looking. Yeah, I look forward to reading all these King Edward books and others. Yeah, okay, I don't see it. Let's buy it. $3.90. Alright, what else you got? King Edward Part 9 and 11 and RK the God. The Memory Stone. You know, not sure. Part 8, old ways. Alright, stand by, guys. I'm gonna look through all this. You got more stuff back here? No? Okay. Yeah, stand by. I'm just gonna go through this. Okay. So, despair you me going through. Despair you the act of me going through all these again. I did it off screen. Alright, so Real Baron's Isle Part 7 we do not have. We buy that. It's kind of expensive, but we really don't find them in the world that much. So I kind of have to buy them at a certain point. King Edward Part 9. King Edward Part 11. I have 9. Don't have 11. What'd I do? Oh, it goes up there, okay. Thank you very much. And some more books. I don't know if any of these series are done. I think I still need Fool's Gold Part 3 or something. It's a 5-book series and I only have 4. A little blurry when I turn. I mean, maybe I have motion blur on. I don't know. So what's... This is the general store. Market. Thank you. The bank. I don't need the bank. At least not yet. So we'll head this way. Oh, mean dog. There should be some kind of smithy around here. Dancing jug. More friendly dog. Residents, vintage merchandise. It's another general. They have a lot of general stores. The Black Barbarian. Public library. Can you buy things in the library? I think you just buy books there. I don't think it's like an actual library. Bargain Smith. They open in about an hour. So we'll hold up the building here and loiter for an hour. Let's hope this is like a hovel of a place. Nah. Not exactly a hovel, but... Alright, so let's sell my things here and see if we can get anything out of it. Right, so this... I'm saving this stuff as backup because I'm going to enchant the greaves, the boots, and the cuirass, and the helm. So I have extra cuirass, greaves, not boots, but yes, helm. So mithril. We'll sell the other stuff. This is pretty neat, an orcish saber. I like that green color. Hardly ever see them. I Oh, info. No. Haha. 110,000 gold. Great. Thanks. Let's put these books. Not equip them. But put them in the wagon here. I need to sell this one icon. That's it. Oh, I have to get this stuff identified as well. And sell my ingredients. Alright. Let's go do that. Oh, this is that library. It's open now. Gems. What can I sell to you? Nothing. Pretty cool, huh? They're still out there, man. Alright, so I need like an alchemist. Maybe that tiny place here is an alchemist. This is also unidentified. This one here. Alright, can be another general store. Superior Trading Post. Southwest. This way? Yeah. It's a tiny little store. Oh, it looks like it's another general store. What's this then? Oh. Adventurous Weaponry. Adventurous Sundries. Wow. There are other stores here. Let's see if there's an alchemist nearby. Hi. I have 1 minute of your time. I don't even need that much. Any alchemist. Charway Heath, they don't have one here? What kind of city is this? This is the capital? What a farce. I can't sell my ingredients here. Charway Heath. Does Charway Heath have a mage's guild? Stray animals roam freely through the town. Traveling alchemists running improved. You seem underdressed for the weather. Oh, your wares, huh? No. 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 Hmm. You have an alchemist here? Ah! Blunt. They like blunt, right? Ask someone who gives a damn. I'm new to Charway Heath too, now please excuse me. Oh. We're rude. And then feign ignorance. Another 1 minute. I haven't got a clue. Gotta be somewhere around here. Yeah, maybe. Unless it's not in here. Nobody knows anything about alchemy, or alchemists, or alchem anything. By the beard of Thorig, it's you. Sorry. Yeah, mark my map. Thank you. I've come all this way. It's like right here. This is it. Hello, stinker. Get that thing off your face. Please take all this crap. Yep, I cheated you. I cheated you all. Oh, I have... I'm glad I looked. I have stuff on me as well. Thank you. What the hell do you want, Persephone? So it's pretty safe to say when you see stuff listed here, it's not in the town you're in, it's somewhere else. Like a pawn shop. I think they have one in Grim Tree Garden. Alright, I'm going back to the capital. And see if they have a pawn shop there. There's my letter. So I'll also hit the Mage's Guild, of course, and get these things identified, and then we're gonna start enchanting our arms. A cheerful young woman hands you a letter and then walks away, whistling. Backpack and bodyguards and stuff. Alright, let's see what the letter says. These are all letters of credit. Lady Brisienna. This is the new one then. Oh. Persephone, come at once to Lamwark in Wayrest. I will be waiting at the Red Dragon for you. The fate of the Empire could be at stake. Lady Brisienna. Oh, very good. All at stake. But I have some stuff to do. I'll get to you eventually. If you want to trade, you should talk to my boss, Carolyn Yomhart. She's right over there. Possibly. No. 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 I don't know what they are. It's a random amulet. Could be cursed for all I know. Do we have pawn shops? Guessing we don't. Don't see it listed. Nope. Okay. Would I get arrested for, or fined for littering? Drop the icon right there. It's not worth all the trouble. Where's the Mage's Guild? That way. Southwest. Mookow. That's not the Mage's Guild. Oh. What's wrong with me? This is it? Yes. Oh my god, another one with the... Yeah, you didn't see that. Another one with the... Those blinding lights. Oh yeah, give me training. Mysticism. Okay, good. Looking for the identifier person. And also the The one who makes magic items. Not spells. God. The blinding light of doom. It's a very ornate door. Where's everybody? I am not seeing people's. Oh, up on the other floor. Okay. Here's a magic item person. Here's our identify person. Great. I'm only doing this because it never works when I identify things. It just tells me 0 out of 1. And my cure poison doesn't work either. It tells me that spell effect failed. So, I got a torque of something. Can I just throw them all in here and identify all at once? I think so. Alright, torque of wildfire, long skirt of good luck, and blazing mark of fireballs. So obviously, cast wildfire, jack of trades. Fireball. I'm gonna sell this. Does he? He doesn't buy. He does not buy. Well, I'm gonna sell that soonish. In fact, let me go do that now, because for all I know, we might need the money. Yeah, I'm getting lost in here. Okay, so we'll go right. Right here. Tristy Weir's finest garments. Because that might give us a good amount of money. Yeah, we don't need that. We're going to put our luck on another item. Not the slightest defect, so he's going to buy it for less than you might get elsewhere. Long skirt of good luck. I've been using this to give myself stamina. It's another absorb spells like the one I have. They're both short shirts of magicka. Alright, so it's like I have a backup one. In this case, fire swamp. Yeah, I'm just selling this. Ugh. I was hoping for more, but when you get description like that, not the slightest defect, they give you less money. I'm supposed to go south. Oh, I meant north. Silly compass, huh? I always think that's the mage's guild because of the green around. Okay, whoops. Okay. I've sold the dead man's skirt. So the only thing is, I can make... See, this is in worn condition. Nimbleness and wisdom. I want to make a new one. Sorry guys, I know I keep coming and going, but I don't have an extra arm like that.